Goregerzer. Didn't do anything there. Going better this time. Okay. This part. Whew. You're dead. Nice. Always like finishing a stream off on a high note. Just... uh-oh. This looks... what the hell is this? Uh-oh. Okay. Whoa. That's interesting. Huh. You're gonna rush through there. I have to dash. Okay. Damn it. Hmm. Gonna show me a different attack yet? I didn't expect to beat that boss fight on the first try. I thought I was done for sure. Thank you. Oh, about bloody freaking time. Sorry, I've been trying to beat this boss for like the past, I don't know, 20 minutes or so. I need to heal up, but I need to get some distance from this fucker. Okay. No. Give me some room. Alright, well, I did say third time was a charm. Thank you. Although my little helper there doesn't seem to be doing anything. To miss that. Ow. That got bigger. There we go. Defeat the Maiden of Protection. Thank you. Oh, gotta run. Huge area of effect attack. Oh, shit. Well, every single one of the hits that you take from this thing hurts like a bitch. You can only get maybe like, ow, three hits without healing. Oh, no, no. Second stage. Ow. I thought I was far enough away. So many charges with that creature. Ow. Oh, shit. I'm fucking up. Oh, shit. What did I hit? Just spams this attack as its final stage, which means you can't really get too close to it for very long. So we gotta fight Cleo now. Oop. And yeah, she's tough. Oh, shit. Damn it. Biomorph wise that I can use with a projectile. Damn it. She really hits hard. Thank you. So we know the first phase. Where are you? What the hell? Okay. Damn it. What the hell is this? Okay, that I think is easy enough to just keep moving with that one. Uh-oh. One more? Yep. Keep moving, keep moving. Shit. Uh-oh. One more. Shit. Oh.